to you from our Beverly Hills headquarters. I'm Dana Ward with Clever TV. Harry Potter fans are going to have to wait until summer 2009 to enjoy the next installment from the popular series. Warner Brothers pushed the movie release from this holiday season to 09 due to an already amazing year of performance with The Dark Knight's revenue. Because HP series have already proved to be a surefire shot at the box office with its five previous successful releases, Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince are sure to dominate for the WB, and it may possibly become the highest grossing film for the 2009 season. In the upcoming number 6 sequel, young wizards Harry Potter and friends Weasley and Granger are facing unexpected adventures and dangers in the wake of Lord Voldemort's return. As Harry Potter begins his 6th year at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, he discovers an ancient book mysteriously titled, "This Book is the Property of the Half-Blood Prince." His curiosity gets the best of him as the pages reveal not only scribbles of notes and improvements to secret potions, but even some details of Lord Voldemort's dark past.
What you are looking at are memories, in this case pertaining to one individual. This is perhaps the most important memory I've collected. I'd like you to see it.
This latest HP tale of swords and sorcery features a new teacher at Hogwarts, private tutoring lessons with Professor Dumbledore, and a straight-up love triangle. Ron finds a new Gryffindor girlfriend, Harry falls for a classmate's sister, and there may even be a smooch or two for Potter. Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince will show that you really can't trust everyone marked as good, and that not all of the players will be able to pull through the dangerous world of witchcraft. Watch out for the intense, action-packed climax when this 6th film from Harry Potter hits theaters on July 17th. Go to Clever.com to see the Harry Potter preview as well as all of the trailers for new and upcoming movies. I'm Dana Ward, and we'll see you next time.